what I'm saying? You gotta click on clickbait just once a week. Don't do 0 a week, just do once a week. But give yourself a time. Our high school yearbook notes to each other. Found those. A picture Rhett drew of me in first grade. A rap we wrote. The first song we ever wrote was a rap in middle school. We have the actual. Started dating, as well as a bunch of notes, letters, and mushy things that we gave our wives when we were in the dating phase. Because
they were honest.
Right, yeah.
We said we want you to be honest and exactly what you thought.
You write it.
And then they read it in the ebook.
Look at how pretty that is.
As well, so
there's
an entire chapter written from the year 2075, including the account of the time we showed Matt.
No, it's rotted. It was raining and dark, you know?
Yeah.
And that'll stop them. So, that's okay. We got plenty. They're filming Jeopardy.
I think that's what it's called. No, Wheel of Fortune?
Wheel of Fortune, that's right. It's got Vanna White and that other guy from... Is that what it is, Wheel of Fortune? Vanna White does Wheel of Fortune?
There he is.
Volcano Bay. Introducing Tap to Pay, a brand new way to be cash free at Universal's Volcano Bay. It lets you use your Tapu Tapu wearable to pay for food, drinks, merchandise, and more around the park. It's easy to set up even before you arrive. You just need your smartphone. The official Universal Orlando Resort app, Volcano Bay tickets.
Yeah, I know.
First step, download or open the official Universal Orlando Resort app on your phone. Then, create or sign in to your account. Second step, tap the wallet icon to securely link a credit card to your account. Follow the prompts to scan in or create a secret pin for your group to use when they tap.
You can use it. I don't mind setting off for it. Wow, that shower.
Purchase all kinds of good stuff.
Walk-in shower, mommy.
At Universal's Volcano Bay.
Yeah, it's huge.
Oh, thank God.
Wow. I don't think I've ever been in a resort and had a walk-in shower.
Welcome to Volcano Bay.
I don't know. We might have to get one of these rooms for Christmas.
Change it.
Oh, that was nice. We'll see how the water pressure is
first.
Except the whole wall.
Let's go play.
There's a volcano right there.